Hello everyone and welcome to The Troll. We all recognize that in our country and also all over the world, not all the children and young people identify with the gender that were assigned at their birth and may identify as a different one.
So, today we are going to discuss about this special and sensitive topic with our guests. We have Mr. Martin, he is a lawyer, and Mr. Lucas, he is a psychologist. Welcome to our show. This will be a debate between Mr. Martin and Mr. Lucas because we already know that they have different opinions about children changing their own gender.
Mr. Martin.
Hello everyone, nice to meet you. I've been watching the talk for some time and wanted to come here and speak with you.
Okay, and Mr. Lucas.
Hello, it's a pleasure to be here with you. Thank you for the invitation.
Okay, so I will start with Mr. Martin because you already know he's the most popular lawyer in our country and it has so many different opinions about the controversial topic all around the world. So, would you like to share with us your opinion about this topic?
Yes, I would like to say that I personally think that children are too young to decide their own gender. If a child is 3 or 4 years old, it doesn't know how to speak very well. I don't think it can communicate what its gender is. And I think that if we let it have this decision now, it will make a conflict in the future.
Okay, Mr. Lucas, do you think
she's in mind? You have to know that I'm very nasty and sensitive to message they receive from others. Also, when a child is young and isn't fully developed, they can take hormones and avoid certain physical and essential surgeries. For instance, they won't need to change their hair or breast.
Some questions. Mr. Martin, you said that children are too young to choose their own gender. So, at what age do you think that they should be able to make a decision?
Well, actually, it depends on the country. When the state decides that the child is independent enough to vote by alcohol, then I think it's okay for the child to see what different options it has for transitioning. But even if you help the child transition at an earlier stage, after it grows up and sees that it isn't what it wanted when it was a child, it will still blame the parents. So I think that's one of the biggest problems in this situation. And may I ask Mr. Lucas, what would you do if your child comes out and says it wants to change its gender when it's just 3 or 4 years old?
You have to make sure that your child has your support and if it's emotionally prepared for it. And then the parents has to talk with a doctor or a psychologist and discuss about different opinions. Don't forget to support your child because maybe they have depressive thoughts and lose the trust in you. So, how would you feel if you have to bury your own child?
Thank you, Mr. Martin and Mr. Lucas, because they want to share with us their opinion about this very, very sensitive topic. I'm pretty sure that in the future we will have an entire show about this subject, about the transgender. Because, you know, every passing day more and more people are, they talk about this situation with their children. And I think all of us should know much more things about this subject.
Yes, you're right. And we will see after the break, we will continue with other opinions and questions from the people of OneNet. Thank you.